You have to search out 7 continents. That means I started, for example, the last record in North America, in Las Cruces, New Mexico.
أمريكا الشمالية بدأنا.
Then I went to Algeria for Africa. Then I went to Germany for Europe. Then I went to Beirut for Asia. Then I went to Port Douglas for Australia. Then I went from Australia to Punta Arenas, Villa La Angostura in South America, and then the last one in Antarctica.
The first time,
2012.
12.
I did it twice in 1 year.
خلاص يونا
again. First in 28 days, and the second record in 21.
أول رقم ضربه ب 21 يوم والثاني كان ب 28.
الأول 28.
He's asking if you're doing it again or.
I'm do it again in February in 7 days.
7 days. شهرين.
I start in Melbourne, then go to Abu Dhabi, then from Abu Dhabi to Tunis, then to Paris, then to New York. From New York to Punta Arenas, from Punta Arenas in Antarctica. We have this year, we run again with the mission Run for Help, Run for Health, Run for Fun. It's still the mission. And the message for the charity activity is a run to help children back on their feet, as you saw in the video. And we have different opportunities. This year, we opened it. We said, okay, we want to have 7 full courses runner, that means 7 people to run the full distance. Then we have a relay team called the Desert Dames. It's 7 ladies. They run the first day and the last day together, and between they share the days. So that means every day between these 12 days comes another lady to run with us. Then we have opened it for 10K runners. That means the people can start with us the 10 first K. Or they, for the UAE National Day, the last 10K. And we opened it for individual runners. They can register for each day what they search out. And we had a lot of good feedbacks, and we had a lot of registration. When I saw that it's 7 Emirates, not only Dubai, or there are also other Emirates, then I would like to discover. And it's much more nicer to discover by foot than with a car, because you see animals, you can talk to people, you see the different landscape, and it's really great because you have here, we are in a beautiful country. It's not only desert and it's not only big cities, it's a mix of this. And I think if you listen today to the other runners, they had, I'm sure, a nice feeling because it was over the mountain then to come to the beach. Ask Mr. Mansour, he was the fastest one, he's the best runner from us. Maybe he would like to say some words about it.
I'm clicking myself a photograph because, mashallah, it's so beautiful too. But today when I ran through this path, it was a very different atmosphere and different experience. And also the people were very hospitable, like, you know, hospitable. Everybody wants to, you know, somehow like help. I even got one person who stopped and asked, "You are running from Abu Dhabi all the way here? You reach here? How many kilos you have?" That's how it really makes you feel very nice as well. And other than that, a lot of people meet you and they ask you, "Are you okay? You are running?" Then there are others, volunteers who have come together. And they get inspired. They say, okay, next year, inshallah, we will come. We will join you all. So this is the biggest thing about what I have. And the running through the mountains, I never thought that it will be so, so joyful. You know, yeah, it looks, initially I saw it's very, very steep, how to go up. But when I went, I feel now I have to come again.
So my name is Wendelin Lauksen. I'm a German national and UAE-based resident and managing director of a clinic in Dubai Healthcare City and the race director of the Seven Emirates Run. And the Seven Emirates Run, I'm very proud. It's this year the third time and it's under the patronage of Sheikh Hamdan, the Crown Prince of Dubai, and the support of Dubai Sports Council and in partnership again with Al Jalila Foundation. Our mission for the run is run to help, run to health, and run for fun. And the message for the charity activity is run to help children back on their feet. And there we have different opportunities. This year we have I will start with the first year. In 2010, I did it as a solo run in 12 days, and I raised 5,000 euros for surgery prosthesis for a young boy from Gaza. And then last year, we did it with seven people, and we raised 100,000 dirhams for a boy from Sharjah, and for surgery and orthoprosthesis. And now this year we have different opportunities. We opened it. We have seven runners for the full distance course for 12 days, 575 kilometers. Then we have a relay team, seven ladies called the Desert Dames. And this team starts running the first day together, the last day together, and between they shared the days. And then we opened it also for the opportunity to run 10K with us. Therefore, we have sometimes 10K runners at the beginning. And we have on the UAE National Day a social marathon open for 43 people and also 10K at the last 10K to Dubai. Our start was on the 21st of November in Abu Dhabi. Then we went to Al Shahama, then Al Samha, then Maha Forest, from Maha Forest to Bab Al Shams, then Al Isali, Margam, then from Margam to Nazwa, Madam, Fili, Shoka, then Munei, Wadi Al Khilu, Khalba, Khalba, Fujera, from Fujera to Masafi, Manama, then from Manama direction to Banyan Tree in Ras Al Khaimah, then from Banyan Tree, Ras Al Khaimah, then to Umm Al Quwain Marine Club, from there to through Ashman to Sharjah German International School, and then from there the last day we have the run to along the Corniche of Sharjah until Dubai, and then we finish in Dubai Festival City with a nice finish line near the Hard Rock Cafe or Ferrari in front of the city, the Festival City Center. And our target is to raise 770,777 dirhams, and with all the support and to the sponsors and volunteers and the runners, we hope to reach this target. I can tell we are almost there, but we are also happy if you would like to sponsor and support us. Therefore, you check please this website, www.7emiratesrun.com. So now today we are happy on this after the seventh day we finish here in Al Sharq Hospital. It was a great support again and a great welcome here in from the all of the team, Mr. Ahmed and his great team with the support. And we are happy to be here again and very thankful. And we have to say also that they organized from their self again for tomorrow a great run, additional run with people who would like to enjoy with us and to inspire us for the last 5 days. That's why tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock we will start here with around 300 people. And it's a great job what they did also here to inspire people to do something for their health. And we like this place, and we just got also the support for the donation. Yeah, and what I have to say else, it's a nice and beautiful city, and we are happy to be here. Thank you very much.
My name is Sheikh Mansoor Ali, and this is the first year that I'm doing the Seven Emirates Run.
and it has been a very great experience for me to be running with the group of for 7 Emirates, and it's been a very great very nice experience. Means it's very different from driving through those roads and running through those roads, and especially when we have been coming this side. So we went through the mountains, and it was so beautiful that running through the Wadi Hilo and enjoying the beauty of it, and as well as the hospitality of the people, it was excellent. And there were so many people who were like, you know, coming out and trying to, you know, offer water or offer these things. So it was very nice to have that type of hospitality from the people. As well as there was one person who came in and asked me, okay, you are running from all the way from Abu Dhabi and coming here. So it's been a very great experience. And other than that, it has helped us to inspire other peoples, especially like the peoples who have been along with us, the volunteers, etc. They have, you know, they have thought, okay, yeah, next year we will join this 7 Emirates run, we will also run. And a lot of many other peoples who we met on the way, they have made an intention that next year we will be, you know, running this 7 Emirates run, and it's for a very great cause. So it's important that each and every person should join it and run, because there are a lot of options, a 10 kilometer or even walk, or participate for a day or so, and it really helps. And running is something natural, and it really helps for every individual.
Hi, my name is Aida Othman. I started joining this run, 7 Emirates run, on 21st November from Abu Dhabi. So that was 7 days ago. Today is day 7. Managed to completed my final, no, my final demo today, reach Fujairah at Al Sharq Hospital. Have been really impressed with the hospitality that been provided by the Al Sharq Hospital, and we were given flower and this lovely headscarf here, and I then managed to have a little bit of treatment with the doctor here to treat my tendon issue, just a little issue, and then managed to do a little bit MRI, all well thanks to the doctor there, and then yeah, I think the press conference went well, and thank you for the lovely hospitality and generous, kind donation. This 7 Emirates run is the second time that I ran this together with my husband. His name is Ekman Mahmoud. We did this again because we said that we inspired by the charity cause, and we want to help. It's also for health and for fun, but importantly, it's for the Ajalila Foundation, which is a charity. And we are very fortunate to be able to do this together and support each other along the way. And we are very proud of what we can do. So, yeah.